for watching Speedway Park Cams.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.
out there tonight?
Everything went good. It went all the way with the officials on our butt at the beginning of the race with weather coming in here. So we went 50 laps without a caution. So, everything went good for us. We were real good around the bottom. Took me a little while to get by Herb there and Brandon Overton and Hudson O'Neill. But once we got clear of them guys, we could run our own line there. And, you know, everything just fell my way to pass Scott on the last lap, last corner. So the Black Diamond chassis, all the guys on the crew, one heck of a job.
Yeah, you're 2 for 2 out here on wins running our cameras.
Yeah, I don't know why or what, but like I say, everything was going my way. Get him on the last lap, last corner, the past 4 cars and 5 laps or whatever it was. It just, when it's your turn, it's your turn.
Sweet. Well, thanks for running a camera with us, and we look forward to seeing you again.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thanks for tuning in to Speedway Car Cams. Be sure to like and comment and subscribe to my YouTube page. Thanks for watching.